Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to enable or disable user account in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So in Windows 11 operating system, you can have multiple user accounts and you can enable or disable them as per your requirement. The only condition required for this is that you must be signed in with your administrator account to manage other accounts on the system. So on this system, we will first run netplwiz command, and here in the user accounts applets, you can see that I have two accounts. First is my own account, that is administrator account, and another is demo user, which I have created to illustrate this guide. Now we can also open the start menu and click on our user account, and then we can see here that demo user is available because the account is now enabled. Now we will see how you can enable or disable the user account. So first method is using terminal. We will right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. After this, Windows terminal will open, and by default it opens to Windows PowerShell. In the Windows PowerShell window, type or paste this command get-localuser and press the enter key. After the command has been executed successfully, you will find all the accounts listed on this system. So here Kapil Arya and demo user are the two accounts of our use. Rest accounts are system based accounts. Now to disable demo user account, we will type disable dash local user space dash name space under inverted commas. You have to type in the user account name. Make sure you type the user account name exactly as mentioned in the above list and press the enter key, and the user account is now disabled. You can verify this by going to start menu and clicking on our user account name. And in the small pop-up, you can see that demo user is no longer present because the account is disabled now. In case if you want to later enable the same account which you have disabled, you can use this same command with slight modification. Instead of disable, you have to type in enable there. So the command will be enable dash local user space dash name and space within inverted commas the user account name and press the enter key. So once you press this enter key, you will find that the user account has been enabled again. So this is how you can enable or disable user account using terminal. Now we will come to the next method, which is using LUSRMGR snap-in. So in case if you have Pro Edition, you can use this method easily. This method may not work on Home Edition, so you can use the first method on that edition. In local users and groups snap-in, expand users, and under users you will find all the user accounts listed there. Select the user account you want to disable and double click on it. This will open the property sheet for that user account. On the general tab, you have to simply check the account is disabled option and click apply, and this will instantaneously disable the user account. You can again go to the start menu and click on your admin user account name, and you will find that the account is now disabled. In case if you want to enable the account later, again go to the property sheet of that user account and uncheck account is disabled and click apply, and this will again enable the user account instantaneously. You can again verify this by going to start menu and clicking on your user account name, and in the small pop-up window you will find that user is now again activated. So this is how you can enable or disable user account. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.